Sometimes the best thing that you ever wrote, you never wrote. And this is a song I was playing in El Salvador. We were invited to play by the university and labor unions down there at the Nueva Cancion Festival. And it was held in El Salvador, and it was quite an experience. In any case, this is a song about the song that I never wrote.
He boarded the plane and he settled in his seat. Asked him if he'd like a drink, a snack or a treat. So he ordered a Bloody Mary. His heart was still so heavy. El Salvador left a hole in his soul and a mark on his memory to this very, very day. Changed him in a most profound way. He thought of their guide, Danilo, who so soon became a friend. A smile that could stop a cannonball, a passion that had no end. As gentle as the children, as the land. Them strong through all the pain. Canto Danilo Canto, Canto Danilo Canto. The jet plane soared, he had a thought or two, a lyric idea. He had pen in hand and looked around to write it down somewhere. But there was nothing there except the napkin with a Bloody Mary stain. A few dry spots on which he wrote the refrain. He called it Canto Danilo Canto. He sang it over and over in his head. Canto Danilo Canto. Would he ever be safe at home, filled in with fear and dread? Canto Danilo. All the vistas, visited all the pictures that faded in his mind with time. He fell off to sleep to wake on the landing strip back home in this land of mine. Canto Danilo Canto, Canto Danilo Canto. The passengers arose and they proceeded to the door. He must have let that napkin slip out of his hand somewhere on the floor. Lost forever was that song that meant so much to him. The verses, the chorus, the melody, oh God. Canto Danilo Canto, Canto Danilo Canto. And the skeleton that stayed in his mind for years and years and years, until right here this time, as he thinks with a smile and a tear, and searches his mind for all those lost lines. Canto Danilo. Canto Danilo Canto, that's all.
Thank you.